Amidst an increasingly heated global military landscape, the United States is preparing something that could change the course of history. A secret project dubbed Next Generation Air Dominance, or NGAD, more than just a fighter jet, NGAD is touted as a total revolution in aerial warfare. The project is so ambitious and so mysterious that many observers are calling it the ultimate weapon of the 21st century. For decades, the United States enjoyed unrivaled air supremacy. This superiority was built on the F-22 Raptor and the F-35 Lightning II, two fifth-generation fighter jets considered unmatched in their time. The F-22 became a symbol of American stealth power, while the F-35 was praised for its multi-purpose capabilities, capable of operating across multiple battle lines. However, that dominance is slowly eroding. China has launched the J-20 Mighty Dragon, which is already in service in large numbers, while Russia has introduced the Su-57 Felon, albeit in limited production. Both are also developing increasingly precise and dangerous anti-aircraft missiles. The Pentagon realized that the F-22 and F-35, designed with technology from the 1990s and 2000s, would struggle to withstand future defense systems. Thus, NGAD was born, not just an aircraft, but a new air warfare architecture. The NGAD's true form remains a secret, but leaked concept images reveal a radically futuristic design. Its shape resembles a tailless flying wing with a seamless blended wing body structure. There are no sharp angles, no conventional silhouette, all designed to minimize radar reflection. This aircraft is predicted to have a stealth level far exceeding that of previous generations. Advanced composite materials and next-generation radar-absorbent coatings will cover the fuselage. There is even speculation that the NGAD could utilize adaptive skin technology, a surface that changes according to combat conditions to reduce radar or infrared heat signature. This technology, if fully implemented, would make the NGAD nearly impossible to track. Beyond its physical design, the NGAD's main strength lies in its integration of artificial intelligence. AI will act as a digital co-pilot capable of analyzing combat data in seconds, making decision recommendations, and even directing weapons deployment. Furthermore, the NGAD will control a fleet of autonomous drones known as collaborative combat aircraft. These drones can act as scouts, radar jammers, and even suicide attackers, sacrificing themselves to open a path for attack. In addition, the NGAD is also expected to carry revolutionary weaponry, including hypersonic missiles with speeds exceeding Mach 5. These missiles are nearly impossible to evade because the enemy's reaction time is very limited. Coupled with multi-spectrum sensors, encrypted communications that are jam-resistant, and the ability to connect directly to space satellites, the NGAD will function not just as an aircraft, but as an airborne command center capable of controlling the entire modern battle network. However, all this sophistication doesn't come free. Reports indicate that the NGAD's development costs could reach hundreds of billions of dollars. This figure makes the NGAD potentially the most expensive fighter aircraft in military history. For comparison, the notoriously wasteful F-35 program alone is estimated to cost more than $1.70 trillion over its life cycle. The NGAD could exceed that figure if not carefully managed. Criticism has arisen. Many fear the NGAD will become a budget black hole that drains the American economy. With the national debt continuing to balloon, the question arises, can America truly afford a project of this magnitude, or will the NGAD become a burden that weakens the country from within? However, its supporters argue otherwise. They see the NGAD as a cost of survival. In an era of great power competition, they argue that losing air supremacy is tantamount to ceding victory to an adversary. In other words, despite its cost, the NGAD is seen as an invaluable investment in maintaining America's global dominance. However, the NGAD isn't the only weapon in the game. China is reportedly accelerating its sixth-generation jet project, which is said to rival or even surpass the NGAD, while Russia also has ambitions to develop a successor to the Su-57. Meanwhile, Europe, with its Future Combat Air System, FCAS, project, and the UK with its Tempest are also racing to keep up in the air technology race. This means that every American move will be immediately met with a reaction from its global rivals. Rather than ending the competition, the arrival of the NGAD has the potential to open a new chapter in the arms race. America's rivals could develop asymmetric strategies, from hypersonic missiles to electronic warfare systems, specifically designed to disable the NGAD. The question now is, will the NGAD truly grant America absolute supremacy, or simply fuel the emergence of new, more complex threats? The NGAD symbolizes the United States' greatest ambition to maintain complete control of the skies. If successful, this aircraft could become the most advanced in history, surpassing the J-20 and Su-57, and play a decisive role in any future major conflict. However, success is uncertain. Technical challenges, the risk of AI integration failure, and potential production delays pose real threats that could derail this ambitious project. Furthermore, the enormous cost places the NGAD at risk of becoming a too expensive to fail project. America is caught in a dilemma: continue despite the economic burden or discontinue and risk losing air supremacy. The question now is, will the NGAD truly be the ultimate weapon that solidifies American dominance, or will it backfire, triggering an arms race and a new crisis on the global stage?